Come on, New York! I'm so thrilled and grateful to be here with you today. I'm proud to be here with you today. As Audre Lorde once said, when I dare to be powerful, to use my strength in the service of my vision, then it becomes less and less important whether I am afraid. Almost 25 years ago at a Pride rally, very much like this one, right here in New York City, not too far from here in Union Square, the 21-year-old version of me, right off of my so-called life, less gray at the temples, with the audacity and vigor of youth, dared to be powerful and defined my vision, and indeed, I became less afraid. In our willingness to speak out, to fight for, and love each other, that we will truly, finally realize what was promised here. Life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.